So you may already know that I do not have a BR30 bulb yet. So because I don't have a BR30 bulb yet, I only have this R80 bulb. So even though I got a BR30 bulb, that still haven't arrived yet. So for now, I will stick with that R80 bulb. Here is probably one of the greatest moments of being a lightbulb enthusiast and a YouTuber. So, in this box, in this very box, maybe, mind you, the R30 lightbulb. We bought this from eBay and it's a Sylvania one, so yeah. And I guess it arrived faster than I expected it. So the one I bought is a Sylvania one, so yeah, it's a Sylvania one. Just hope this is still intact because the BR30 bulb is indeed made of glass. Oh my God, it indeed is. Well, this time in Tupperware, so we'll see. It's delivered by FedEx, but good thing they didn't close the package. Oh yeah, this has to be screwed out because of the thread in the bottom. Oh my goodness. Just look at this. It is indeed a BR30 bulb. So here is the light bulb. So this has threads on it, so I have to take it out like this and screw it out. and then it comes right now. Look at the light bulb. It wasn't what I was expecting. Look. It's bigger. Let me grab an 80 bulb. Oh yeah, this is bigger. This is smaller than this is bigger. This is a 6-inch. And then this is a 4-inch. So anyway guys, like, share and subscribe and comment, and also turn on notifications, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.